This is the continuation of three-dimensional shapes. I told you earlier that three-dimensional shapes are shapes that have three dimensions, which are length, breadth, and height. And I've given you the examples of three-dimensional shapes and even the properties of two, which is the cube and the cubot. But today we'll be looking at a cylinder, a cone, and a sphere. A cylinder. This is the diagram of the cylinder. It looks like the bottle, just like this. This is a cylinder. You can call this one also cylinder. So, and even your water bottle at home, they call cylinder. So, a cylinder has two circular faces, just like this. This is one, this is two. Look at this one, two. This is one, and this is two. This is a cylinder for you. It's having two circular faces and one curved face, just like this. All this one that curve from here to here, back to this one, to make it form two circular on top, is one curved space we are talking about. And it has no corner. Do remember, I've explained square corners for you in two-dimensional shapes. You cannot form any square corner in a cylinder. That is why we say it has no square, I mean, it has no corners. So, a cone. This is a cone. A cone looks just exactly like a funnel. Funnel that you can use to put your water in the keg or the fuel inside your generator. So, this is one typical example of a cone. If you look at it very well, you'll see that a cone has one circular face, just like this. This is a circular face, this is one curved face, and also a point, just like this. This is a point that a cone is having. Once again, a cone has one circular face, one curved face, and a point. So we also have a sphere. A sphere is a ball-like shape. It looks just exactly like a ball. One round shape like that. The properties is this. A shape, a sphere is a ball-like shape. Two, it has one curved face, just exactly like others. And it has no square corner. It has no square corner. Those are the three types of three-dimensional shapes we are looking at today. I mean a cylinder, a cone, and a sphere. So put them into practice. Draw them on your own. Practice them. Read their properties and know it's better. So you do this work for me at home. You have to fill in the blanks. One. A cylinder has dash circular faces. That is, how many faces does a cylinder have? Look at your food butter bottle at home. Look at the circular faces. Count it, how many? Write the answer. Then a cone has dash circular face. So look at your forehead too. Look at how many circular faces does it have. Then make sure you submit via this, my number. WhatsApp number 0060445884. See you soon, inshallah.